Hoi An is an extremely beautiful city here south of Dendang. It's currently about 5 a.m. in the morning, so I've got a little bit of a morning head going on. But it's most well known for its ancient town. It's very well preserved, and it's got some beautiful canals and surroundings. Alongside scenery to the north, you've got the Barnar Hills. There's also marble mountains in which I'm going to take you on an adventure to. So let's check out what Hoi An has to offer. I've just dropped my bike in for a service before travelling around for today, so I thought I'd get some street food this morning for breakfast at 25,000 Vietnamese dong, which equates to about $1.50 back at home. What they tend to do is buy a lot of suits for their everyday wear back at home, or if they're businessmen as well. Typically you can pick a suit up here from around $80 USD, sometimes cheaper depending on what you're getting, but it's a fantastic opportunity for Westerners to actually purchase something that would otherwise cost about $300 or $400, upwards even to $1,000 back at home. So anywhere that you go in Vietnam, I highly recommend you get a banh mi. They're usually around 20,000 Vietnamese dong. If you're coming to Old Town in Hoi An, if you want a banh mi, there is one place that all of the tourists go to, and it's located right here on the outskirts. Sometimes of a night time, apparently the line is 50 meters down the road just to get one of these famous and locally famous banh mis. I've also heard that if you're Vietnamese, they can push in straight away and steal your spot in line. Currently in the big cave of the Marble Mountains, which is located about 20 minutes away from Hoi An. It costs 40,000 Vietnamese dong to get to this location, or you can get a lift for 55,000. It is totally worth coming to see. However, if I were to do this again, I would probably do it at a time when there's not so many tourists around, so I had some more photo opportunities, but this place is magnificent.